Welcome guys to episode 44 of Let's Build a City, and I got a lot to show you because I've been off for 2 weeks. So yeah, let's get straight into it. So the first thing is new road designs. We got intersections here with crosswalks, and then we got lane lines and all that, and yeah, it's still not 100% finished. We got like a footpath here. Looks more realistic and it looks way better. So I'm gonna go through this really quickly. We got like in the police station, we got like a police car park with little redstone things that you can flick up and down. And what else? This hotel apartment building, it is like completely basically not finished, but a few rooms are done. All these ones up the top are done, but I'll go into more detail into this next episode, because we're going to be doing apartments and all that. Maybe, yeah. So we've got apartments here. Yeah, there's rooms and everything. So we'll just jump back down. And here we are at the lobby. It's a nice lobby. But I got a lot more to show you. Well, not a lot more, but a bit more to show you. So we'll go to the Eclipse Tower. Now, it looks more like the Eclipse Tower now. I've added extra light grey wool. So it looks a bit better, and yeah, so if we jump over here, we got another construction site with a forklift back there, portable potties, and yeah, I might destroy this and make it like an actual building, but yeah, so if we just go around here, see if there's anything new. I don't think there's anything new in the residential area. But the highway, I'll show you that in a second. The highway is completely finished. We just need to extend it way more. And here we got a new building here. So it's called the... I shall have a look. Me and Little David built it to a parking garage. And it is very, very nice. It's nice and modern and all that. So we got heaps of car parks, some cars driving through. And yeah, we got a ramp that leads up. You turn in, you got another car park, and you got a rooftop car park here. It's really nice. So I'll probably, because we didn't have much car parks in this world, I'll probably build another one of these in the residential area over there. But other than that, yeah. So, oh yeah, I did complete the lobby in there. I think that's it. I think that's all I've done. But yeah, so I'm gonna go over to the city. Well, we were in the city, but if you guys have any ideas for what to build here, I'd like your ideas. Cause yeah, so I want to build something like. Like a nice, I don't know, like maybe like a huge skyscraper, long skyscraper and huge, like up to here. You know in Singapore how they got like the boat shape across there and the three skyscrapers here? I don't know, something like that, and they got trees up top there. But yeah, so I'm just gonna get to this. If you guys have any ideas for anything, any small buildings like offices and all that, yeah. But we'll go to the mansion area. So there's not much being done here, just trees here, Rob's mansion being built, and traditional style mansion. I've added some spruce leaves here, because that just spruced it up a little bit. Got some trees on the side here. And trees on the side here, so you guys can add these two. I haven't completely finished this, I haven't come around to it yet, so I still need to do that. But anyway, yeah, so this is my mansion. It's pretty cool, I reckon. It's got a tennis court, that's one of my favourite bits about it. But anyway, yeah, so let's get building. So I've had an old style building, so I'm gonna use bricks. I'm just gonna test this design. Yeah, I just want to test it, see how it looks. But yeah, so I'm just going to get rid of this border. So there's the stone footpaths there. Yeah, it's a much, much better road design and looks a lot better. And it fits cars into it. So that's good. Yeah. So just get rid of this quickly. Alright, so I'm going to start off maybe... there's a plane. I can, 1, 2, 3. I might add an upside down stair there. Like that, maybe? No. Yeah, upside down stair there. 1, 2, 3. And along like this. And another upside down stair where maybe like that. Yep, I like that design. It looks good. But I'm gonna go up with the light grey wool here. And up with the light grey wool here. How does that look? But we'll just put some grass in there. Yeah, it looks pretty good, I guess. We might go with that design. I'm not sure yet, but we might. I'll test another design. Maybe up light grey wool and then upside down stair here. Just to poke this with glass. I mean not glass, yeah. Grass. And then up three. And then maybe that. Alright, I think I'm gonna go with this design. It's more complex and it looks a lot better. So I'm just gonna get rid of this. I'm gonna go to sleep. Yeah, so I also want to say, we're going on holiday. We're not going overseas or anything, but like, we're just going to like a 2-hour drive, and we're staying in a hotel for 6 days. So yeah, so I'm gonna get as many videos as I can uploaded today, and yeah, so I think I'm just gonna that. Yep, that looks good. I like that design. Yep, that's good. I'm gonna move it back a little. Oh, how am I gonna remember it? But all right, so 3 and up like that. Cross like that and like that. Alright, then put the glass in there. Alright, what else? Right, so we got quartz stair and 2 spruce. Oops. Quartz stair, spruce, light grey wool, light grey wool, and then that. Oh, that. Yep. Perfect. Alright, so we'll just get rid of this one. So like, how does this look? Back there? Yep, that's perfect. And then we'll just continue that up. Yeah, we'll continue it probably all the way up here, maybe. Is this enough? Yeah, that's probably enough. So we'll just mark it. Yeah, right there. Where them grass blocks are. Alright, so I think what I'm going to do is just go along with light grey wool to indicate. Yep. And then, like, this. We'll just do the same thing. Oh, wait. Oh, yeah, there's going to be spruce there. Spruce leaves. And then we'll go up 1, 2, 3, and then like this. And like this. and then it's like that, and like that, and there we go. This could be like a little hotel. Yeah, it could be. Or like a townhouse. I think this might be a townhouse, actually. So only go up three. We'll only go up three stories. Because I want it to be like a apartment. Not what do you call them? Townhouses. That's it. So we'll do it one more time. Yeah, we'll just do the same design. And like that. Like that. And like that. So, how does that look? Yep, that looks pretty good. Alright, so now what we'll do is we need a front door design. So if we maybe go like that and that, and then the front door can be right here, but it will be like that, and then maybe in here we'll put some stone bricks, because that looks olden. Okay, so if the door can go, we'll put the door in here. And I think what we'll do is, yeah, like that, maybe. Yeah, okay. That's okay. And then we'll just do the same sort of design. Like this. Like that, and like that. Alright, perfect. Perfect. Alright, so what should we do out the front here? Should we just put like this type of lawn? Yeah, okay. Alright, so now we go like this. I think there will only be one of these, and then a little balcony thing magic there. So we go like that, like that, like that, one, two, three, and then four. Like that. Then like this. Like that. Alright. So we got that going. How does that look? Looks pretty good, I reckon. Now, if we just do I think get some stone brick stairs out, and we'll start this roof. Like that, and then like that, like that, like that. Oops. That, like that, and then the same. All right, we need to get rid of this. And then we do this. All Yep. That's good. And then that will be our roof. So we go just for this little floor. Just get rid of that. How does that look? Yeah, it looks nice. And then we just go like that. Go like that. That. Put these in the middle. Alright, so we got a small roof going. And we'll do it here. Shall we do it here? Yeah, we should. Alright, so it goes 1, 2, like that. Yep, it blocks that off. Yep, perfect. And then, like, what? Like that. Like that. Is that it? Yeah, I think so. Yep, that's it. Alright, so we'll just get rid of these. Oops. And we'll just go along like this, along like this, and along like this. We can't do it there. Alright, so that is good enough. Oh, I need to, yep, so yeah, I like that. That's good. And I'll put another one in here. Yeah. So we go 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3. This, like that. Yes, I do like this design. It's very, very nice. Alright, so go along like this. Do you think we should just have like a balcony here? But I reckon first we should put some lighting in or go to sleep. How long is this video for? 18 minutes. Alright, so we just go to sleep quickly. Yeah, I do like that. Yeah, we'll put a balcony here. So how are we gonna do this? Like this. A little balcony there, maybe oak wood floor, and maybe anvils for railing. Yes, I like that. Alright, so if we just fill up the wall here, and then we got that balcony. That looks really good, I reckon. I think we'll actually continue this next episode because it is time to finish this episode. But first, I'm just gonna fill in this. Oh, that's a problem. We'll change it. And then here. Here, and get a grass block. And then just like that. Then I'll just get some grass. Put it like that. Then we got our little townhouse. Alright, I like that. So, we'll continue that next episode, which I'm about to record. So, thank you for watching, and I'll see you next episode. Bye.